Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is LG Vlog. So guys, ipapakita ko lang yung tinitirhan namin. So first of all, labas tayo. So ayan na tayo sa labas. Ayan, dito ako nakatira ngayon. Here you are, the big villa, charot. Then, papasok tayo. Gusto ko lang kayong i-inform na this time, ay wala pa kaming gamit kasi super new pal talaga ito. Kalilipat lang namin, no? And yes, and we have malunggay here. Charam! Charis-charis talaga. Excited na kaming magtinola. Manda sa amin tong malunggay na to. O, diba? And then, iikot tayo. Inform ko lang kayo, marumi pa yung paligid namin kasi hindi naman kami nagpunta dito para maglinis dapat, which is diretso ano na dapat. Pero, sad to say, this is life. So, here you are. Naglaba kami. At itong washing machine, kadi-deliver lang. So sad. Ayan. Super dumi pa yung paligid. At ayan, yung mga nilabahan ko. Second batch na to. Hinandwash ko siya. Ayan. Pasensya na. Maraming mga hindi magandang bagay na nakikita. Charot. So, ito yung labasan namin galing sa pagsakusina. And ayan, si Miss Marcy. And this is our kitchen. But still not really, really ready at all. As I said many times. Still not ready. And here you are in the salon, in the sala, whatever so ever. And this is our internet 5G charot. So wala po talagang kalaman-laman. And this is my laptop pala. See, look at our paligid, is still too much dirty. Medyo okay na siya ngayon, yung floor kasi nalinis ko siya kahapon. And there is the bathroom. See? We have a lot. And hi me char. So I'm going up. Show you pala na this area will be soon our storage area, that side. So I cannot get inside because I don't have a key. And look at our light. So I'm going to the second floor. I will go disturb to that lady now. So ayan, this place, see what will happen to her because she is shouting on me. I don't know why she's calling my beautiful name. Why, what happened to you? What you are doing? Ano ginawa mo? Bakit? So we were in the second floor, so this area is going up also to my room and to my Miss Mercy. And this is the another room. Oh, she did not lock the door. So yeah. So I said, I think she's sleeping. I will check, where is she? So this is her room, but she's not here. Ah, she's sleeping. Ginagawa mo?
Tutulog ako dito ka kopya.
Bakit? Over ka na, alas 5 na. Hoy, maligo ka na.
Naligo ako alas 5 ng umaga.
So hindi ka na maliligo.
Mamaya pag tulog.
O din tara na, bumaba ka na.
Bakit? Kain tayo?
Grabe siya, hindi pa ako pwede, 'di ba? Baba ka na, nakailang kape ka na. Samahan mo muna doon si Miss Mercy.
Bakit?
Wala lang, para ka namang others, tulugan mo lang talaga kami.
Kasi napagod talaga ako sa pag-aakyat kagabi.
So kami hindi. Ako nga naglaba.
Okay lang.
Halika na. Ito naman ang pangit namang kasama. Natutulog lang. So this is the another cabinet. So we have many cabinet and we have a lot of bed. See? This is for mayaman. Charot.
Maraming bed.
This is only for mayaman. It's only for us, so you don't have it that. Diba? Kuya Juan. Kuya Juan. Diba? So, Kuya Juan. So, this is the hangiran daw. Ano ba tawag dito? I assemble this one, proud. Proud. So this is their bathroom and I am very very jealous. You know why I feel jealous? Because their bathroom is really clean and so like very very new. Very very new. Yeah, and hi again to me. Hi again to me. Okay. So ayan, napakaganda ng bathtub nila dito. Then let's go to the gara naman. So this is her washing machine. And hi to me again. Hi vlog, Charot. So what happened to you? Ay, sisilipin din natin yung kabilang room. Yeah, this room. So, see, we have a lot of bed. This is only for us, Charot. And here you are now. See? And this is for another room. Here you are. And only one person who is staying here. And let's check the cabinet. Maybe there is a gold. Oh, see? Beautiful. Pantao. Yeah, then again, let's go to another room. Let's go to their bathroom. How is it? Yeah, their bathroom. So I can see that it's quite dirty because no one is staying here. And you know, Middle East is very a lot of alikabok. So, and there's still no one here yet. When they are coming, so they will start cleaning it. And tara, let's go up again. And here you are, the place where we could stay after waking up in the morning. And let's go to the third floor, which is my room. And see, I will tell you guys already that my room, I still dirty because I still not finished cleaning yet. Yeah, see, it's messy, you know. And ito yung nilabhan ko, na kinamay ko, see, napakadami. Hi, see, super dirty pa ng aking room and I'm proud of it. As of now, let's open the light. Oh, where's the light? There's no light. What happened? See, see what happened to my, what do you call it? Bathroom. Anyway, don't look at it. And here, there's a lot of things. Still, I did not clean in the ground floor, as I said. And hi, myself again. Yeah, see, still not really clean or tidy up kasi pagod ako guys sa paglalaban ng kamay. I cannot go inside to her room to Miss Mercy because she changed her clothes. Why? Because she's swimming in the kitchen. Yeah. So this is the, what you call it? What do you call it guys? I forget na. Yeah, the rooftop pala, the rooftop, English kasi. Yeah, this is the rooftop. And see, you can see the people here round and round. And that is for the guy, for the boys or the guys, what do you call it? I don't think so now. I forget now what I have to say. This is the cable. Wow, but we don't have TV. We have a cable, but we don't have TV. We have a satellite pala, but we don't have TV yet. So, yeah, that's it, Panset. After See, and I will tell you that side is the park. So sooner or later, I'll go there and to check how we get inside in that place. Just only ngayong mga araw na to, nahirapan kaming lumabas kasi see guys, malapit lang din kami sa airport pala. Ayan, so that's it, Pansit. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you will like it. And there's a more video to come. I'm not editing yet, but keep on watching. And please subscribe and like, share. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.